When I'm home, he always does it while I'm away. And I jumped out of the car. What are you doing, Alan? What are you doing? And then the words started to fly. And
what words started to fly?
Well, I told him that he's sneaky. And he replied.
You did? No, wait, I didn't hear you. What did you say?
I told him he's sneaky, and I caught him.
No.
Thank you. Do you have anything illegal in the trunk?
No. No, you cannot look.
Pump the trunk, please.
No. I do not consent to any searches. I do not consent to any searches or seizures.
What is
your reasonable suspicion?
Put your car in park.
It's in park.
Step out of the vehicle.
For what?
Step out of the vehicle.
What is your reasonable suspicion?
One more time.
Listen to me, man.
Step out of the vehicle.
Hey, dude, stop. I gotta unbuckle my seatbelt first.
My husband.
Dude, what are you doing?
Step out of the vehicle.
You're being recorded, so you know.
I know I am.
Okay, well,
I'm not doing nothing against policy.
Yeah, you are. I'm gonna sue the shit out of you.
Okay,
I'm trying.
Put your hands on top of your head.
Hey, dude, relax.
Spread your legs.
I know, baby.
You got any weapons on you?
I'm going to my 4-year-old child.
You got any weapons on you?
No, there's no wild. How did I do this on myself? I don't have
my window doesn't roll down.
No law saying I do.
No, my window doesn't roll down.
I answered the only question that I'm required to answer. Weapons on you?
No.
All right. I'm going to drive the car over there. I need you to keep your hand on the dashboard.
You may not be able to
drive
start
slowly,
it.
Dude.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Can I help
you? Hey, can you push it? Yeah, go ahead.
Can I help you?
I got it.
Slowly.
Well, where is my husband?
Keep hands on the dashboard.
No, baby. I'm sorry.
Is there anybody hiding in the trunk?
No.
No?
My God, I'm coming back from a doctor's appointment.
Okay. Well, here's the deal. My dog alerted to your vehicle. Is there any medication in the vehicle?
There might be, because it just tells the doctor.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of legit reasons why my dog alerted to your vehicle. But your husband, put us in a bind. All right, go ahead, step out.
No, he's
dead. It's okay, buddy.
No, I don't want you. I don't
want
you, baby.
Go ahead and
get him out, man. No, no.
Thank you.